am here with Neil Patrick Harris, ladies and gentlemen. His new Netflix show, A Series of Unfortunate Events, is available now. Neil and I are about to go head-to-head in a game of egg Russian roulette. Higgins, do you would like to explain how this works?
Yes!
God, James.
Neil.
Hello.
In my hand, I have 12 eggs. 8 of them have been hard-boiled. The other 4 are still raw. You and Neil will take turns selecting 1 egg at a time and smashing it upon the top of your head. You won't know which eggs are raw and which ones are hard-boiled. And once you choose an egg, you must continue with that egg. No putbacks. First one to smash 2 raw eggs on their own head loses. Neil, please, as a guest of the show, you will choose
the first egg.
You're wonderful in the Rocky Horror Picture Show.
Oh, thank you.
I take that as a compliment.
I choose it.
You sure that
this
one?
This egg.
Buona fortuna!
What does it feel like? You can't cook it in your hand either. I don't know. Your hand. I don't know if you have hot hand. Ooh. So if that one was hard-boiled,
yep.
Then this one's raw.
Or
that
is
one's
it?
Hard-boiled. This one's raw. Bang.
Boom.
Oh, no, 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 no.
The perfect placement for a broken egg.
I 1-0.
I laughed too hard. I fear I laughed too hard.
Is it karma, Rukanga Jo?
That was.
Yeah.
Hard boiled. Raw.
Raw.
I'm gonna go with the one in between. In betwixt.
In betwixt. Neither hither nor thither. What does it feel? It doesn't feel good,
doesn't
does it?
Feel good.
Yeah.
I like this game.
James,
hard
will live
raw,
or die.
Hard boy. Guys?
Yeah, that one. How many rounds are there?
Oh, there'll be 1 more round after this one.
Yeah.
This one doesn't feel, but I don't know.
Does it feel different?
Hooka chaka, 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 hooka chaka. Nicely done. Oh, I almost hit myself too hard there. I got a little lightheaded there. Really went for it on that one. Oh, that it felt like it was a little liquidy in there.
All right, I'm gonna blind check. I'm not even gonna go for.
No, so I've seen this trick. He's something he can see at the camera. And all right, this is, what does it feel like?
It feels exactly as cold as the other ones.
They're all refrigerated. Oh, no.
Yes,
sir. In the world. How many are left? I don't understand. What is the game again? How many raw ones?
This is the best game in the world.
Dude.
There are 3 raw left. 3/7 of the eggs.
Why is that one? That one's sticking out.
Yeah, it's suspicious. It's poking out at you. Yeah.
I'm not looking. I'm not touching
them. Humpty Dumpty.
Humpty Dumpty. Hey, man, good to see you, and congrats on the Netflix series and the magic show as well.
Thank you, sir.
And can't wait to see it. It's going to be really great. I'm in the zone, AutoZone.
I like that.
I'm in the zone, man. AutoZone!
50-50.
You led with a compliment, and then it
served
you right.
Yeah, that's what it was. That's what it did. I delivered on that one.
I'm gonna go for old Humpty Dumpty tall boy.
Ah!
You're a very handsome man.
Regretting, I appreciate it.
I like your show.
Thank you very much!
There are more raw than a cooked. Boom, dang, do it!
Man, I'm not feeling good about this.
Really?
Neil, thank you very much for coming on the show. I appreciate it. Neil Patrick Harris, everybody.
Thank you,